Yeah, so my name is Simran Dhaliwal. I'm currently working in investment banking, was previously a maths teacher. So I heard about it, so I studied at Oxford and I heard about it when I was here. I went to one of their talks and it kind of just immediately sounded like, yeah, this is it. Like, this just makes perfect sense to me. It's maybe the best thing I've ever heard and haven't really heard anything better since. I guess I just always felt that things were really unjust. Like, it never really made sense to me why some people have loads and some people have very little. So there's kind of a sense of like real injustice, like nobody deserves either one of those things. And given that we are in the first world, I mean, not only in the first world, we're at the top X percent of that first world, it just seemed really obvious to me that we have to do something to give back or to redress the balance. So it was kind of almost a relief to find this, because then you feel like at least you can action that rather than just think it. So the thing I like most about Giving What We Can is it gives you a framework to kind of action these quite strongly held beliefs. You hold this belief that things aren't quite right as they are, there's something I want to do, and it just gives you a framework to say, I'm committing to this, this is what I'm doing, like this is kind of like a part of who I am now, and I really like that it's kind of a formalised framework. What I'd say to someone who's thinking about joining Giving What We Can, just do it. It will be probably the best thing you ever do. I'm not sure what you'll do in your life that will have maybe more as much purpose and as much impact as this, and at least you'll feel like you're doing something really important, and that's certainly how I feel.